Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I will discuss about how to see different current, differential current, restraint current in a ZIB differential relay. Before going through this video, you are requested to please go through my channel and do subscribe my channel and also press bell button for notification of videos to be uploaded in future. To see different current in a differential relay, that is ZIB MEC, we have to first press the F2 button. If you press the F2 button, you will get the value of the HB side winding current. Here HB side winding current represent as IW1 and ABC are represent as red, yellow and blue phase respectively. Here currents are 35.6, 36.9 and 35.4 respectively and angles 0 degree, 240 degree and 120 degree respectively. Then you press F2 again, then you will get the value such as PSCW1, NSCW1, ZSCW1, which are not so important. Then again press F2, you will get the value of the LV side current as IW2. W2 means second winding and ABC are the red, yellow and blue phase respectively. Here angle are 50 degree, 31 degree and 270 degree and magnitude are 144 ampere for all phases. Then again press F2, will get the value of PSCW2, NSCW2 and then again press F2, will get the value of differential current in power unit. Here almost zero power unit for all phases. Then again press F2, you will get the value of restraining current for all the phases. Here restraining current A, B, C are 0.248, 0.255 and 251 per unit respectively. Then again press F2, will get the value of second harmonic content, that is I difference for all phases, that is 0 per unit. Then again press F2, you will get the third harmonic content value. Then again press F2, you will get the value of the fourth harmonic content value.